This is a story about Henry and the Ghost Train. Now, let's begin. A fair had come to the island of Sodor. Men had set up stalls and rides near the junction. A notice on one of them said it was a ghost train. At the station, everyone was talking about ghosts. "What is a ghost train?" asked Henry. "It is a tunnel the trains run through," his driver explained. "It's full of ghosts and other spooky things." "I'm not scared of stupid old ghosts," Henry said. But he did not want to meet one, just in case. That evening, Henry's driver told him, "Part of the tunnel roof has collapsed. The fat controller says we must take some men to clear away the rubble." "Bother," grumbled Henry. "I was looking forward to a rest." Still grumbling, Henry pushed two trucks and a van full of workmen into the tunnel. He was going nicely when suddenly there was a loud clanking noise. "Your tender is off the line," said the driver. "We must have run into some rubble. We can't go forward and we can't go back. We shall have to wait until the fat controller can sort something out." It was very quiet in the tunnel. The workman walked home and Henry dozed. But he woke up with a start. He was moving. "Ooh, wailed a ghostly voice. A white shape floated towards him. Henry was terrified. His wheels were shaking, but he hurried on. Then he saw a station ahead. He felt much better now. He slowed down to stop. But when he saw what was on the platform, he did not want to. The station had a skeleton staff and a very thin controller. And waiting to catch the train was a vampire. When he heard poop, poop in the distance, Henry felt better. "That sounds like Gordon," he said. But it was a ghostly, shadowy Gordon who rushed towards him with a scream and a roar. Just as Henry felt he could bear no more, he heard his driver's voice. "Wake up, Henry," the driver said. "Your tender is back on the line. We can go home now." Henry was delighted. He went quickly back to the shed and had a long drink of water. He felt better after that. But he was careful not to tell the other engines about the ghost train. He was sure they would laugh at him.